All right, it's a left right here. That kid was telling me a red bonnet. Yeah. You see that kid wanting us to like red bomb there? Yeah, he had his hand out and he was like twisting his wrist like, do it, do it.
I felt my tire going out.
Yeah, that bump?
No, that one turn. It was like right here at the end. Like I was coming or the other way. But I just like felt like hit something and like my tire just.
Yeah, mine did too. That bump. I was in the middle of that turn of that bump and you just feel it hop. Yeah, mine too.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. This is where the fun stops.
Yeah, I got that one. We'll see. We'll go back and watch and see why it happened. Oh, you hit the brake in the turn. Oh shit. Well, I went on this road yesterday and there wasn't any gravel, and there's some gravel on it this time. My front end got a little, when I went over a patch of gravel, it like slid, like hydro graveled or whatever. Gravel planed, yeah, across it. But I just pulled in the clutch to let it do its thing. I saw the gravel, you know, just like fuck it. And like I went to go like do the clutch and it's like, it's too late. Like I'd already hit the gravel and I fucking went across it. Left. Hopefully this truck's not going left. Because there's this one turn I love up here that you can take it about 55. Yes. You can take it, and it's so satisfying if you like power through it the whole way. And not like have the turn around. Yeah, it's up and over this next hill, and it's a gradual left uphill turn. That was a great turn.